You're hurting me! Kratos, help!
Put her down, Zeus! Your obsession with this thing has become somewhat of a nuisance, my son. Release the girl, Zeus! Don't confuse this object, this construction of Hephaestus, with your own flesh and blood. But perhaps you already have, Spartan. Your quest for Pandora, your pathetic attempt for atonement from the family you slaughtered, has caused nothing but havoc on Olympus. Look around at what you have done.
I see only what I have come to destroy.
Taking pity on you has been my greatest mistake, Kratos. Just as taking pity on this thing will prove to be your greatest mistake.
This has nothing to do with her!
It has everything to do with her!
Put her down!
As you wish.
Thank you.
after all you have sought, after all you have sacrificed, it ends in a lover stunning failure. Such chaos. I will have much to do after I kill you.
Face me, father! It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time. You should have chosen the other one.
Enough! Father and son will die together.
Huh.
what makes us strong. It is why we are here.
It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
Hurting the big snake would bring the two of you out in the open. Do you have any idea at all, what you have cost me?
My boy.
Mother.
I'm here. Don't run away.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere, Mother.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed, but I want you...
How I feel? How I feel? I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I've rehearsed everything I ever wanted to say to you, every word, to make you understand exactly what you stole from me. But now, I realize I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
No, back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
This path you walk. Vengeance. You will find no peace. I know.
You... I'll deal with you later. But family first. This again? Want to turn away, boy? This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop! Ah! No! No, Atreus. You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe.
Not my blood.
What is that? I can feel this. Oh. I can feel everything.
No! He's vulnerable now?
More than harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers. Is he controlling that thing?
Stay out of it. I can reason with him.
No, woman. You cannot. He means to kill you.
I will protect him. I will not let him die.
How touching. This will all be over soon.
There!
More! More! Show me more!
I feel!
Stop hurting my boy!
You can hold me!
You weak mother! I'm coming for you!
It's better!
Atreus!
I'm up here! I'm okay!
And I'm doing wonderful! I've never felt so alive! Father himself could not. I've never felt more alive. Ironic, isn't it?
Oh!
They can beat me now!
Interfering in my life!
I was just trying to protect you! I've made mistakes, I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new.
Never forgive. You still need to pay for the lifetime that you stole from me.
I have paid. I have paid. But if that alone will make you whole, if seeing me dead we'll make things right. I won't stop you.
I know.
Isn't he dead? Are you talking? Who told you to do that? You don't talk!
You don't think. I think you kill. It's a simple fucking concept.
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken? I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill. I did not want this.
No!
Dude, this was all their fault. They've done this to us, to our family. Like I gotta do everything around here.
Your own son? You planned on it! What?
Rude's gonna be fine. I saved her. Go on. That one's on you. You turned them against me. You turned them all against me.
You started this fight.
No, no, no. This all started long before you showed up. You are a nobody, a plague, god killer. This is what you wanted, right?
Was this everything you hoped for? Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want.
Not quite yet. Think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell? I spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath. But now, I realize there's only one thing I need you to know. You have no hold on me anymore!
And that's my Frigg. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Oh, husband. You always sought knowledge well. Now I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen!
I always loved you, you know?
You've never loved anyone!
No time!
Father? Freya?
You did it, Loki. No, no, no. No more fighting. No. None of that matters now. This is your moment, Loki. Groa tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on a mask. Only he can gaze into the truth of creation. Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion. You were born for this. Put on the mask, Loki. Ask it the question.
This is your choice, son. I trust you.
Choose to be nothing! No! So be it.
Attack!
You've waited a long time for this, haven't you, Frigg? So have I!
Too late for that!
Three against one, and
don't forget me, old fucker.
What did you call me?
That one's for Brock.
You don't get it! No! No! You've ruined everything! Everything I worked for! Everything I killed for! I just want an answer! If you just played your part, none of this would have happened.
What was it all for?
Answer me, Loki! What's it all for?
Use your arrow.
I got it.
Try me.
This was our chance, Loki. I could have had my answers. I could have learned the truth. You took that away from me. I could have made things better. We could have made the Nine Realms better.
This was never about the realms or me. It was about you.
You destroyed everything. My home, my family, my kingdom.
You did those things. Your choices. You killed your own son.
It wasn't my choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. You have to stop. You can choose to be better.
No, I can't. I have to know what happens next. I will never stop.
Why'd you have to say that? Sofna. Apfra. Desu. Sofna. Hithan. Sofna. Sofna.
Kratos, you made it back.
Good.
Blood for blood. Throwing rock.
Stop, Kratos. I yield. Yet another well-earned victory under your belt. Good luck to you.
Ah.